Marshall. Leafs keep it in. For now, Brad May gets out of the side. Here's number four. Folks, Baumgartner is getting in, and this is going to draw a crowd, no question about it, because Baumgartner was down and took a hit while he was on the ice, and this is what happens.
The Leafs are going to get third man in. I'm not sure who it was. It's Mike Gartner who's the third man in, and Lafontaine is trying to haul him off. The two that started the fight. Baumgartner took him one hand and he was down, and that brought Gartner into his rescue as Brad May flat Baumgartner.
And Gartner is saying now that you hit him when he was down, and obviously out of it for a second, and another punch was thrown. And uncharacteristically for Mike Gartner, he comes in.
And right, Harry, he might have to go.
He'll be third man. There's no question about that. Now, the Leafs have lost Muller for five or longer because he might be hurt. And I'd be awfully surprised if Mike Gartner...
2 minutes.
Baumgartner and Lafontaine first, and here comes May. May's got the puck, and he's going to shoot it in. And Baumgartner waits for him, and they both have talked about this because away they go. Now, if this isn't a fight, I don't know what is. But Matt Van Massenhoven called it 2 minutes for 4 minutes apiece for roughing. Gartner off the hook for being the third man in.
And to the jaw. You'll see Gartner come in now, and you'll see the right hand there. Baumgartner is down. There's another punch. This is why Gartner leaves in.
Baumgartner. Baumgartner stepped on a stick. There goes Mike Gartner. He jumps in because he thought Baumgartner was in difficulty. May and Baumgartner exchange a few words again. And I think after the fact that Barnaby had gone after Muller, one of the top players on Toronto. Toronto was looking to turn the tide there. And Baumgartner came out. He took a pretty good shot at Lafontaine down in the far corner. And the play comes through the neutral zone. And the gloves just went flying off. Brad May dropped the gloves, went after Baumgartner, who was ready for him, but as he backed up, he stepped on a stick, and he went down. He covered up because he had to in that situation. And Mike Gartner, you can see how angry he is right now with a few words from May saying, hey, my guy was down. And that's why Gartner went flying into the pack there, thinking that Baumgartner was really susceptible to some big punches.
Said a moment ago, Baumgartner and May were candidates to drop the gloves. They must be hooked up electronically. Physically, both teams have been thus far.
Well, let's get Baumgartner in there, too. Here's how it starts. There's the shot that Baumgartner, solid check there on Lafontaine, looking to stir things up. And Baumgartner coming back through the neutral zone. There's another shot on Lafontaine. And here's, watch Brad May here. The gloves come off. He had the puck, and he was going towards Baumgartner. They exchange a few. Now, watch Baumgartner go down. Excuse me, he didn't step on the stick. There was a stick right behind him, but he just must have stepped in a rut because he went right over backwards, and that's when he was in jeopardy. Mike Gartner came flying into the mess.
He's around, and there's no hesitation. Watch Brad May with the right hand right there. Oh.